Hey, house guests, welcome to today's BB13 spoiler update. Our house guest of the day is Cormac829. So yesterday was Adam's 40th birthday, so happy birthday again. And in a strange turn of events, Adam disappeared and the guy from Despicable Me took his place. Not really, but Adam did shave his beard and his head, so he looks like a completely different person, but he also looks like Steve Carell from Despicable Me. So to celebrate his birthday, I'm thinking they had music or something. Big Brother gave them music because they did turn off the feeds for half an hour, so that usually means that there's music or something going on, and I think the have-nots got to eat some cake in celebration. So after the party, Rachel and Danielle hashed out a lot of crap. Rachel was all like, "You never apologized for putting up Brendan and me," or she probably said Brendan and I, and Danielle was like, "It's a game." So I have to say, I agree with Danielle on this one. Seriously, Rachel, it's a game. She doesn't have to apologize for anything. I don't think this little conversation helped either of them at all. I think it's a bad situation, it's a bad romance between those two, so I don't see things getting any better between them anytime soon. And in what news, Shelly pitched this plan to Kalia to nominate and evict Portia in Jeff's place. What? But the interesting thing, Kalia fell for it, hook, line, and sinker. And Shelly was basically like, okay, so you're gonna lose one ally in Portia, but you're gonna gain three in Jeff, Jordan, and Rachel because they will all be on your side and be working with you. So Kalia was like, ah. And she pitched it to Danielle. And of course, Danielle was not happy about it because that's not what she's been planning all along. So Danielle kind of reeled her back in and convinced her to put up Luan. Because Luan, that fool, was like, yeah, put me up because I'm gonna get evicted. Like, even if I get evicted, I'll just come back and everyone will be pissed and it'll be awesome. Luan, that's really dumb. I'm sorry, but you don't even know what the twist is. All Julie said was that the person that goes this week may have a chance of coming back. That doesn't automatically mean you come back. So I don't know what Luan is thinking right now. Maybe he's just bored and he wants to go to Sequester. I don't know, but this is not a smart game move on his whatever. So the power veto ceremony was today, and of course Jeff used the veto on himself, and Luan was put on the block.
Riddell did in not his like place. That.
Riddell's really upset because he's a big Luan fan. So it's gonna be really interesting to see if Rachel can pull it off and stay. And until tomorrow, much love.